The shape of an object is one of the factors that affects whether an object floats or sinks in water. Let us perform an activity to show the same using an aluminium foil.
Tear a piece of aluminium foil and place it gently in water. We see that this sheet of foil floats on water. Now, let us crumple the same foil and shape it into a tight ball. Now, let us drop this ball in water. The same foil paper now sinks in water. What do we learn? When the foil was flat, it floated, and it sunk when it was crumpled. This happened due to the change in its shape. This is the same reason an iron nail sinks in water, while a heavy iron chip floats on water.